Hello friends, so today we are taking our Skyline book, English First, and we are going to a worksheet on page number 97, this one, worksheet 1, and it will cover my family and clouds, right? So practice book, first of all you will mention date here, name, class. Class is already given, subject is already given, right? So let's start the worksheet. A. Read the following extract and answer the following question that follow. So let us read. Preeti, Bobby, Riya and Rohan are my cousins. Richa and Raghav are twins. Twins, you know? Twins are the kids who share their birthday and they are real brothers or brother and sisters, right? Or sisters. So Richa and Raghav are twins, share their birthday and actually same day, not date only. They are born together actually. They are my cousins too. I have three uncles and aunts. My family shares everything. I have a loving family. Very simple sentences. Now, answer the questions. How many cousins does Radhika have? So, let's read again. Preeti, Bobby, Riya and Rohan. And Richa and Raghav also. So, total 6, right? Radhika has 6 cousins. Okay? So you will write Radhika has 6 cousins here. Number 2, Dash and Dash are twins. So this is given already in second sentence. You will mention names. Number 3, Radhika's family shares. What do they share? You will find and write. Richa and Raghav are Radhika's friends. Is it true or false? You will find yourself. Who are they? Right? If they are friends or not. Number B. Write T for true and F for false statements. Radhika's grandfather is a doctor. So it is not given. It is not from this paragraph. It is from chapter only. So false. No. Radhika has 3 uncles. Yes. True. It is given in even this paragraph, though these are not from paragraph. Clouds stand still when the wind stops. Yes. Right? So, F, T and T. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, Bruno. Oh, I said the answer. So, Dash is Radhika's pet dog. Bruno, B-R-U-N-O. Okay, Bruno. Number 2, Radhika's mother is a dash, homemaker, okay, housewife you can say. When the wind blows, the walk away slow. Who walks away slow? Clouds, right? Next. Take the correct option. Arav is Radhika's cousin, twin, brother or sister. Brother, I think. Na? The dash look like white sheep to the child. So, what the child think about the thing that is mainly discussed in the poem? And he thinks that it is like white sheep. Clouds, birds, sun or moon? You will decide or recall yourself and think. Next page. Mr. Ram Kumar is Radhika's father, grandfather, uncle or cousin? Grandfather, na? Okay. Answer the following question in brief. Brief means small. What does Radhika's father do? Radhika's father is a doctor, right? So you will write Radhika's father is a doctor. How many cousins does Radhika have? This was covered earlier also. Radhika has 6 cousins. Cousin spellings C-O-U-S-I-N-E-S. What do clouds in the sky look like to the child? Clouds in the sky look like a white sheep. Okay? You can say in full or only white sheep also, but better to answer in full. So you will write like this. To the child, clouds in the sky look like white sheeps. Okay? It is plural here. Clouds, then you will see. You will say white sheeps. Next, write the words given in the box in alphabetical order in the space given below. So, what is alphabetical order? In the same order or alphabets are there. A, B, C, D like that. So, F is there, suppose. F comes on which number? A, B, C, D? E, F. Number 6, na? So, you have to see whether a word is also there which comes before F and it is in the list. So, B is there, bag, A, B, second number only. So, you will start with bag and you will also check whether any word with A is also there. If there is any word starting with A, you will write it on number 1, right? So, but it is not there. So, bag. Then will come fan. A, B, C, D, E, F, hai na? Now, let's check. Zebra, it will come in last. Pear, mother, crow and owl, right? So, B, C, D, E, F, fan is already taken. F, G, no word. H, I, no word. J, no word. K, no. L, no. M, mother. But crow was there, sorry, with C crow was there. So number 1 would be bag, number 2 would be crow, A, B, C, number 3 would be fan, right? Then let's start again, A, B, C, D, E, F, until F we have taken, sorry, G, H, I, no, J, no, K, no, L, no, M, mother is there. Number 4, mother. N, no. O, owl, yes. P, yes, pear. Number 6. And then number 7, zebra is left. Right? Match the people with their professions. A doctor cleans road, treats sick people, flies planes or brings letter. A doctor treats sick people. So, only this I am telling, next you will do yourself, I am reading for you. A pilot cleans road, flies planes, brings letters. A postman cleans road, flies planes or brings letters. A sweeper cleans road, flies planes, brings letters. You will decide and match, okay? So, only this is the worksheet, but in your notebook, today you will make sentences with these 3-4 words, okay? One sentence with each word. What are the words? The words are school, note down, school, dress, D-R-E-S-S, dress, king, K-I-N-G, king, and number 4 is milk, M-I-L-K, milk. So, with these 4 words, you will make 4 sentences in your notebook, right? Only this in English first today, and next we will take mental maths. Thank you.